From living underwater to building architectural marvels, here are 10 of the coolest spiders on Earth. Number 10, Silkhenge Spider. In June 2012, a graduate student from the Georgia Institute of Technology discovered a tiny mysterious structure under a tarp while studying at the Tambopata Research Center in Peru. It looked like a miniature cotton tower surrounded by a white picket fence made of the same mysterious substance. Because of the structure's resemblance to Stonehenge, it was dubbed Silkhenge and seemed to defy scientific explanation. After consulting with several experts and even posting the image on Reddit in an attempt to find any information on it, people could only make guesses as to what it was or why it was there. Researchers and students teamed up to discover what mysterious organism had built Silkhenge. One of the first hypotheses was that the miniature tower held spermatophores, packages of sperm and food that males would place to attract a female. The small fence around the sac was later presumed to be a defense mechanism against ants and mites, as well as a trap designed to ensnare the curious insects as a meal for the female or her children. National Geographic revealed that the creature that had built the picket fence was actually a spider. The scientists placed several of the structures under glass, and after several months, three Silkhenges had each produced a single spiderling from the center of each henge. Experts were baffled as to why there was only one egg in each structure, because it is extremely rare to find spider eggs not laid in a group. Each sample had been found miles apart from each other. This new species of spider was dubbed the Silkhenge spider, and you have to admire its architectural genius. Number 9. Net casting spiders. These long, slender spiders are known for their unique method of catching prey. The net casting spider is easily recognized by its spindly legs and three rows of large round eyes on the front of its face. Because of this, they are also known as the ogre-faced spider. While these bulging eyes and strange facial structure may be a little unnerving, they are designed specifically for the nocturnal species to be able to see and hunt in the dark. Like the Roman gladiators who trapped their opponents with nets, these guys prepare an intricate web that looks like a fishnet that it will hold by the four corners with its four front legs. This silk net has 400 to 600% stretch capacity and looks like a relaxed rubber band. The spider will give it a few tugs, then hang upside down, waiting for its prey. When the spider detects something, it will launch itself forward, snapping the net on its prey and smothering it. If the spider has a bad day and doesn't catch anything, it is either eaten or hung on a nearby branch to use for another day. Number 8. Mirror spider. This spider found in Australia is covered in silver plates that expand to become an almost uniform reflective surface. With cousins in Asia, it is also known as the sequined spider, with reflective silvery patches that change shape depending on if the spider feels threatened. While these reflections might seem to attract predators like a disco ball, it seems to be doing the opposite effect. The different mirrors probably scatter light and make it difficult for predators to see it. The spider's shimmery spots are probably crystalline deposits comprised of guanine, a waste product produced by gut cells called guanocytes, according to retired biologist Ron Atkinson. There are at least 21 known spider species that can rapidly change color through the use of guanocytes. Number 7. Goliath bird-eater tarantula. Found in the rainforests of northern South America, the Goliath bird-eater is the largest spider in the world. Also known as the Goliath bird-eating spider, it can grow to nearly a foot across with fangs an inch long. Like its name suggests, it has been found to eat birds, although that's not its main diet. Its size allows it to eat all kinds of small animals such as toads, insects, lizards, small rodents, and even snakes. The most dangerous thing about the Goliath bird eater is its ability to flick urticating hairs from its body at any creature it perceives as a threat. The tiny, almost invisible hairs that it sends floating through the air are extremely irritating and can be serious if they get embedded in your eyes and mouth. Another fascinating thing about these spiders is their ability to make noise. When feeling threatened, the Goliath bird eater is capable of making a pretty loud hissing noise by rubbing bristles on its legs together. Called stridulation, it can be loud enough to be heard up to 15 feet away. Some of you may have heard of this albino tarantula that hit the internet, and although it is cute and furry, it isn't real. Number 6. Camel spider. Also known as the wind scorpion or sun spider, this spider is actually not an arachnid, but a member of the Solifuge order, which in Latin means those that flee from the sun. They live in many deserts around the world and hunt at nighttime while hiding from the sun during the day. While they do look ferocious, they don't actually eat camels. The urban legend goes that these spiders would live on a camel's belly and disembowel them. This probably comes from the camel spider trying to hide from the sun in the camel's shadow. There are also many cases of the spider chasing humans, which is pretty terrifying if you're minding your own business and suddenly you hear a pitter-patter behind you. The poor creature is just trying to stay in your shade. So if you run, it will chase after you to chase the shade. It's not trying to be creepy on purpose. If you just stand still, it will stay next to you in the shadow that you cast. The fastest camel spider can reach speeds of up to 10 miles per hour over a short distance. Unlike spiders, these guys breathe with a trachea, which allows for fast oxygen intake. The camel spider eats bugs, lizards, small birds, and rodents just like the Goliath, but it is not venomous. When it seizes its victim, it will turn it to pulp by chopping or sawing the bodies with their jaws. According to National Geographic, these spiders have long been the stuff of legends in the Middle East and became famous in the West during the Gulf War in the 90s and then later during the Iraq War in 2003. Forced perspective pictures made it look like they were as big as a soldier's leg. However, in reality, they could easily be squashed under your shoe. Number 5. Cartwheeling spider. The Sabrinus rechenbergii can cartwheel, making it one of the most fascinating species of spiders ever. The cartwheeling spider belongs to the huntsman family and is native to the deserts of Morocco. Nicknamed the flick-flack by Dr. Peter Jager, who identified the spider, it has a talent for performing acrobatic flips in the air which resemble cartwheels when threatened. This is the only spider known to use this unique form of rolling locomotion. However, it has to be careful because these cartwheels use up a lot of energy and could lead to the spider's death in the arid desert. The discovery of the Moroccan flick-flack spider has influenced biomimetic robot research, resulting in the development of an experimental robot based on the spider's motion. Number 4. Peacock spider. Get out your dancing shoes! These tiny jumping spiders are known for their bright backs and colorful dance that males do to attract a mate. Native to Australia, about 48 species of peacock spiders have been identified so far. This kind of spider is identifiable by its front-facing eyes and furry body and has a wide range of colors from brown and white to vibrant and iridescent scales. The largest of the species can reach about 5 millimeters in body length, so pretty tiny. Peacock spiders are venomous, but they aren't dangerous to humans. Their little jaws are so tiny that they couldn't even puncture our skin. The main factor that helps tell species apart is their mating dance. Generally, the male will go through a series of moves showing off his skills and flashing different body parts to attract a potential mate. He better dance well, too, because the female peacock spider won't hesitate to eat him. They usually tend to only eat the bad dancers. Number 3. Trapdoor spider. This family of spiders are the longest-living spiders in the world. The trapdoor spider is the common name for several large, hairy, harmless tropical spiders that nest underground. These spiders construct burrows with a cork-like trapdoor made of soil, vegetation, and silk. This spider has been documented to live up to 35 years and rarely comes out. Instead of building a web, it builds a trap door on top of a burrow. Sometimes they like to make their burrows beside creeks or rivers so they can catch little fish. The spiders, who are usually nocturnal, typically wait for prey while holding onto the underside of the door with the claws on their tarsi. The spider detects the prey by vibrations, and when it comes close enough, the spider jumps out of its burrow and captures it. One of its mortal enemies are wasps. If a wasp finds the burrow, it will quickly run into the spider's burrow and sting it. Once it has stung the spider, the wasp will lay its eggs on its body and the spider is done for. Number 2. Water spider. Water spiders are able to survive underwater thanks to a homemade scuba tank they spin from its own silk. Scientists from the University of Bern, Switzerland, determined that the spiders use these tanks, called air bells, to replenish oxygen, which enables it to live underwater. According to National Geographic, the water spider is the only spider that spends its entire life underwater. The diving bell spiders only need to come up for air once a day. Scientists recreated pond conditions in a lab and watched the spiders construct webs between pond weeds and aquarium sides and then collected large air bubbles on their abdomen and rear legs. The bubble made by the spider acts like a gill by extracting dissolved oxygen from the water and dispersing carbon dioxide. By hiding underwater, the spider can avoid predators and stay cool on hot days. Number 1. Brazilian wandering spider. According to the Guinness World Records, the Brazilian wandering spider is the world's most venomous spider. It is capable of injecting a powerful neurotoxin which is nearly 20 times more deadly than that of the black widow spider, if it gets into the bloodstream. The symptoms of envenomation include a loss of muscle control leading to breathing problems which can result in complete respiratory paralysis and eventually asphyxiation. Besides the intense pain of this spider bite, guys have even more to worry about. This spider's venom can cause a very painful erection that lasts for several hours. Unfortunate patients experience an overall increase in blood pressure and an increase in the amounts of nitric oxide in the body, which sets into motion an erection. As its name suggests, it doesn't stay quietly in a dark corner. In fact, they are likely to turn up in all kinds of places. Also known as banana spiders, they have been known to hitch a ride across the globe in banana boxes. Their aggressive nature and close contact with humans has resulted in a number of deaths over the years. Hope you didn't get too creeped out. For amazing animal superpowers, click here. Thanks for watching and see you next time!